Imagine supporting or being comfortable if a Muslim ever became president of the United States?
I can say that, you know, it's something that at some point could happen. We'll see. I mean, you know, it's something that could happen. Would I be comfortable? I don't know if we have to address it right now, but I think it is certainly something that could happen.
You said you'd had no problem putting a Muslim in your cabinet.
Some people have said it already happened, frankly, but of course you wouldn't agree with that. And